It is said that a warrior has come. A warrior from the north. You have come late. The test has already begun.
What sort of test?
I am searching for a warrior. A fighter who is ready to take on an important mission.
You can stop looking. I will accept your mission.
Yes, I believe you will. But, as I already said, the test has begun. Therefore, you must take part in it. Speak to Ugrasol. He is taking care of the details.
I am Ugrasol, warrior for Suben and trainer. What brings you to Ishtar?
I've come about the test.
Really? It has already started. But if Suben sent you, you can try your luck.
What do I have to do?
It's quite simple. Everyone in the city has the right to put you to the test. And believe me, most of them will be thrilled. I will observe you. We'll see how well you do.
Who are my competitors?
Zarkos. He is a good fighter. He has assembled his own troop and is hunting lions. And Soros the Mage is also participating in the test. I believe he's also still in the city brewing potions.
You test me.
If you want to master Suben's special mission, you must first master fighting with two weapons. I will instruct you.
Would you teach me how to fight? Teach me to be a master of two-handed battle.
Mastery is not only an art, it is an obligation. I see that you are ready to take this obligation upon yourself. With mastery, your attacks will become even more dangerous, even harder. And do not forget, it is practice that makes the master. So perform your exercises.
Can I get your approval?
All right, you know everything about fighting with two weapons. You have passed my test.
I will take part in your test.
What? You want to be the one to take on Zubin's mission? I've been honing my skills for years. How long have you been here? A few days? Punk, you haven't got a chance.
We shall see.
Exactly. We shall see.
I took the raw ore to Sven.
Wonderful. Soon we will equip our fighters with magic ore weapons. With these weapons, they will defeat all our enemies. Here, this is for you.
Surus sent a couple of killers after me.
Indeed. The big bad Surus sent killers after you. Then why are you still standing around here? Go out and kill him. That's the way it works here. What? You ran to Yggdrasil? That was your last mistake. I'm not giving you any more chances, punk. Your history!
So you did away with Zurus?
Yes. Why?
Well, I can't say anything bad about that, really. But couldn't you have given him enough time to brew all those potions for me? Now I'm going to have to do it myself again.